the queen!
Come on!
Charlotte Flair!
She is in the match she was not involved in!
Are you surprised, Jimmy?
You didn't think Charlotte was going to take last week's defeat lying down, did you?
The sorest loser in all of WWE. You're right, Corey.
You can call her a sore loser, but a week from Saturday, you might be calling her champ again.
Right now, natural selection!
Charlotte Flair wants the spotlight and wants the attention all to herself.
Well, the spotlight is only big enough for one, Saxton. And the queen plans on taking it off.